Africa. He first came here after he won Rising Stars. I think that was like 2010 he came. He came back a couple of years ago. We got the best band in the United States, the Tour Posse. We call him a young Ferris Hamby. One of the best reggae voices in the world. Really good brother. He's going on a tour to Africa next week, but he wanted to come see you in LA. Los Angeles, California. Put your hands together. For one of the biggest and best reggae artists in the world, Mr. Roe V. Virgo! I can't hear you!
Are you ready?
Oh no, this one is all over the streets. Never know you would have been so nice.
I need some light. Yeah. my life on earth would be useless, can't you see? If I didn't have you to stick by me, honest, I love you, darling. That's no lie. You cry, I cry too. Stick by me, and I stick by you. And I said, this must sit down depend on no guy. You must see all my friend coming link me, running on demand. Tell me time up, bust up to can. I lie to them. Now give me no way.
Turn it. des jeunes jours. I'm wondering what have you done?
time you do, what have you done to me?
Yeah. You didn't have to be here. You could be at home. I know my phone dog all working on the mind. But I give thanks. Give thanks. Jonathan, pick up the second time. Make some noise for the B2 Posse band on stage alongside the unit. Yeah, wonderful. We give thanks. I want to tell you thanks for the love and the support over the years, you know. For Rising Stars. And some people want to take their heart to get a sing. And I mean, Jonathan, the first time here, second time here, the third time here, I think this is the fourth time. I give thanks in prison for the continued support. You know, I could not be here without you. Yeah. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter. I read your main verb. See everything that I'm talking about, you know?
I'm sorry.